Learning how to navigate Drake Accounting is key to making your day-to-day accounting tasks more efficient. Let's take a look at some of the navigation features. When we first open Drake Accounting, we see the Client Selector screen. Click a client to make that client the active client. The active client is highlighted in blue. We also show the active client at the top and bottom of the Client Selector grid and at the top of the Drake Accounting title bar. The data grid is in alternating row highlights to help you easily distinguish between clients. A client with missing setup information is highlighted in dark gray. By selecting this client, a message will display indicating that there is missing information in these required fields. The calendar year or fiscal year is displayed at the top of the Client Selector window. Click the client code, client name, ID number, and business type to sort clients in ascending or descending order. Alternatively, you can enter the client code into the client code box. Click the backup icon to backup the current client to the backup path specified on the firm information setup screen. Click the icon in the middle to add a new client, or go to Client and choose Add. This is the Rebuild Client List icon. This icon is only available if your client list is out of sync. This may occur when you add or delete clients. We display the last time the active client was backed up on the bottom of the Client Selector window. We also show the version of Drake Accounting you are using, where the program is installed, and the version of Windows being used. It's important to be aware of the location of this information should you ever need to contact our Drake Accounting support team with any type of issue. We've made navigating between various modules very easy using the tree view on the left side of the window. This tree view is continuously displayed throughout the program so you can jump, say, from setting up an employee to edit the client or to the accounting module. You can toggle between showing and hiding the tree view by either clicking the hamburger button or pressing Ctrl+Shift+T. It's not necessary to close a screen before going to another module. Click the desired module such as payables, then vendor setup in the tree view, and Drake Accounting will then close the current window and open the new screen. If there are unsaved entries in the screen when you close it, you'll receive a prompt to save. If you click no, any changes you made on the screen will not be saved. One last item to note. Anytime you see a calendar icon next to a date field, you can use the date picker to activate the calendar function. There are three ways to select a date. Click the month field and type the date with either a period or forward slash between the month, day, and year. Or, if the date is near the current date, you can navigate using the left and right arrows within the calendar and click the date to select it. The final option to select a date is used if the date is further than a few months or even years away from the current date. Click the calendar header to zoom out to the decade level, navigate with the left and right arrows again if needed, and then select the date by choosing the year, month, and then date. For more information, go to accounting.drakesoftware.com.